We are energized because we feel Boeing is bringing the best of Boeing into India and picking the best of India back to Boeing. And it all starts with the leadership. And for those of you who have been tracking the media reports, under the leadership of our President Pratyush Kumar, we have made significant progress over the last 3-4 years. And if you track the reports, you would have heard about the engineering center that is coming up in Bangalore, the growth in supply chain that I'm going to talk about, and the partnerships that we are forging in-country. So I'm going to share with you why we are so excited about what India has to offer. So this is Boeing's India footprint today. So we do over $1 billion annually in products and services from India. And, you know, just to tell you in terms of the growth, the theme of this conference is the change. Over the last 4 years, we have multiplied our sourcing volume by over 4 times. We have 160 suppliers in India. 40 of them are direct, who receive the purchase orders from us directly, and about 120 are tier 2 or 3 suppliers. There are 40 plus MSMEs. A lot of discussion in the morning session about MSMEs. We do believe that MSMEs are an integral part of the supply chain. You know, I'll take a minute to talk about how our suppliers are winning at the global stage. We've had multiple winners, and I have a few pictures for you. How our suppliers are performing at the global level. Excellent performance, you know, in the aerospace and defense industry. We believe skilling is very important, and that's one area where we need to focus more on, because that's one area that will put us back if we don't focus more on. And I'm also proud to tell you, today, as far as all the Boeing defense and commercial platforms are concerned, the Indian suppliers are supplying to each and every platform in Boeing, whether it's defense or commercial. Now look at the right side of the slide. Skilling is something that we think it's very important for us to go supply chain. So 3 years back, we initiated skill development program with suppliers. So we started with a company called Rossel Texas. That's the first picture. It's an MSME. We trained 35 plus trainees who were finally absorbed by the company itself. We're running the second program with a Tata company in Bangalore. That's on composites. Again, we have about 30 trainees that are going through the training program. We are also doing a training session with a company called Jevo that manufactures tooling. And 3 weeks back, we announced a training program with Neni Aerospace, which is a subsidiary of HAL. Very important. So if you combine the two halves of the slide, you'll see it's not just Make in India, which is important, but Make in India has to be coupled with the Skill India that will make us successful. So if you look at the evolution of this industry, now years back, now Boeing has been present in the country even in the 1990s. But what we had that time was simple structural work or at the max, low complexity wire harnesses. So if you look at the Boeing's progression over years, what you'll see here is that we have graduated from low complexity to medium complexity parts. And now, and for some of you in this room would be happy to know, we have already delivered, or we have already started delivering the Apache fuselage from our joint venture in Hyderabad. So we are graduating from low complexity to high complexity parts.